Well, I tell you what, SI Distributing out of Spencerville, Ohio is a company that has really grown over the past 40 years. And we caught up with them recently at the National Farm Machinery Show.
What we try to do here at SI Distributing is we don't want to sell every nut and bolt on every planter and combine. We really just want to hone in on the aftermarket products that increase your yield and profit for farmers. Founded in 1979 by Joe Whitney, a farmer himself, SI Distributing offers new and proven products backed by customer service to increase your farming and bottom line. For the last 40 years, from the first planter meter test stand on the market to the best crop cutting system in the world, we've worked very hard to continue Joe's vision of providing high quality products, innovative products, excellent customer service to our loyal customers. We really do strive to continue to be a leader in successful innovations in agriculture for now and in the future.
First, we'll start up front. We have the Martin row cleaner. We want to clear the path with the row cleaner. Up next, we have PTT saber tooth blade. We're going to work on our sidewall compaction here. Then we have Acroplant V-Shot. We're going to get the fertilizer under the seed. Heat and seed firmer. We're going to firm the seed down into the bottom of the trench. Get that seed to soil contact. And then we're going to effectively close with our SI Distributing finger-toe closing wheel. Beginning up front, we have the Martin row cleaner. The main reason we went with Martin is it's the best closing wheel. We feel it's the best closing wheel on the market. It's built tough. We don't have any bent frames or bearing problems with this product. It's going to leave a clear seed bed, eliminate hair pinning, which can hinder emergence. It lightly tills the soil, filling voids, leveling clumps throughout the seed bed, and it's going to increase soil warm up after planting. We have it displayed with the optional treader wheel, which is going to prevent furrowing and work ground, provide traction and heavy residue. That's going to keep things from plugging up front. We have it shown with the razor wheel, which is good in heavy residue. We also offer it with the spike wheel for standard conditions.
Our next key to planting success is the PTT saber tooth disc opener that we have been testing for several years. It has a really unique design that nobody's ever seen before. It allows us to cut, rotate, flow moist, granulated soil on top of the seed placement for maximizing seed to soil contact. How this blade is going to work is we're going to pair a 15-inch blade with a 14¾-inch blade, and that allows us to get better penetration, better residue cutting, because we actually get some slight cutting action as this blade goes through the field. As it exits the seed trench, we get a 1/4-inch of moist granulated soil on top of the seed for better seed to soil contact. It just makes it easier to close the trench with any kind of OEM closing wheel.
The Acroplant V-Shot is another useful item in our lineup. It applies fertilizer below the seed where it belongs. Its chrome carbide design allows for long wear life as it does its job, creating the true V seed trench. And then it also adds an option, gives you an opportunity to implement the 4 R's of nutrient stewardship practices. One product that has been a consistent staple in providing positive results is the Keaton Seed Firmer. It has a proven average of 6 bushels increase in corn yields due to better stands because, it sets the seed in the bottom of the seed trench, reducing air pockets, hits the depth set on your planter, it ensures better seed to soil contact, which promotes uniform seed germination and uniform emergence. Keaton Seed Firmers are, of course, a precision planting product. They don't need any explanation. They're a well-known company that we are happy to partner with.
Next up on our five keys, I want to talk a little bit about the finger-till closing wheel here. What's different about this wheel compared to all the other ones on the market is we have, first of all, start with a spike, but we also have side fins here on the inside of the wheel. The spikes will actually provide us with depth control, so we can go from a harsh no-till situation to a conventional type setup, where other spike wheels on the market won't, because you get no depth control and it goes too deep and becomes too aggressive. In my opinion, this is the best closing wheel on the market. Back in 2015, we actually ran these in a Beck study that they had, their PFR. It was their number one closing wheel that year. Again, we gave them to them every year after. This last year, it was also number one in corn and soybeans. And we also, we got recognized as a PFR proven stamp. And that's very important to us, and we feel it gives us some more than just us telling you about the wheel. We got great customers that are using this wheel. It's just been a very successful for SI Distributing.
Another product we're excited to offer is the flange bushing rebuild kit for your parallel arms. Worn parallel linkage arms and bushings are a common problem with today's planters. And with the new high-speed planters, the likelihood that the problem, the likelihood is that the problem will only get worse. Worn pillow and linkage arms and bushings have always had to be replaced with new expensive one. Precision Planter Solution offers a kit that'll make your old arms better than they were from the factory. These arms have a unique design where that the, or these bushings have a unique design where the bushing locks into the arm, transfers that wear from the arm into the bushings, and eliminate costly expenses having to replace the arms themselves.